In practical work, we often need to enter the date in the spreadsheet. There are many types of date formats, so how do we set the date formats as we need? It should be noted that 2020-7-1 and 2020/7/1, these two date formats are recognized by the table, while 2020.7.1 and 2020-0701, these two formats are not recognized by the table under the date formats. We set the date format for the cell with the content 2020.7.1. After setting, we can find that the cell content has not changed. We set the format to 2020-7-1, which is recognized by the table. Then we can see that the date format has changed. Take this table as an example. Select the table area, right-click the mouse, and select Format Cells from the shortcut menu. The shortcut key is Ctrl-1. In the pop-up Format Cells dialog box, select Date. In the Regional Settings drop-down list, we can select our national language first. There are many date formats in type. We can choose Wednesday as the date format, its abbreviated format, or the date format of year, month, day, and week. After selecting a date format as needed, click OK. Did you get it?